430 platinums. Oh my fucking god. Oh, Jesus Christ. And welcome to a review of Tommy IV 4. Tommy IV. Is it IV? Is it Tommy 4? Is it Tommy the 4th? Are you Tommy the 4th? Is that you, Tommy Shirley? Nah. Anyways, okay, so you're first in Norway, and you have this random ass, I don't know, what the fuck is this? What is that? Like, are you flicking people off or something? I can barely see it. There's equal sign, a plus. Yeah, like, I literally have to get up, but I don't feel like doing that. So, yeah, 430 platinums. That's a lot. That's a lot. You better be good. Because I already see 007 Legends right there. I already, spoiled it a little bit with that 007 Legend. I haven't scrolled down yet, but let me see. 97.7 completion? Okay. So, you may have some games you haven't finished. Well, we'll see those. But let's see what you got. What you've been working on. Tales of the Borderlands, 22 minutes ago. Okay, so I guess you're playing right now. Tales of the Borderlands. You have Air Conflicts. Oh my, you boosted. Okay, I see multiplayer. 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 See, you got the 6 people trophy. And that's 5 hours ago? Oh, so you recently just boosted this. Look at that. Multiplayer. 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 You see Robo 1-for-1? Look at this guy right now. This guy boosts games. Maybe you should do that too. But anyways, okay. So, we'll see what we got. 007 Legends. Oh my god, dude. Abs Animals. Oh my god. Okay, so we see one game he hasn't completed yet, and that's Assault Horizon. But Abs Animals 007 is great job. Great job. Let's see. Adam's Venture. After Burner, okay. Yeah, you're working on this, so I can understand that. You have Secret Wars, too. So, have you done the online for this, too? Wait, let me see this real quick. Hold on. Secret Wars. Okay, Vietnam. Oh, so he's working on both at the same time. Okay, so I think what he's doing right now is going for all the online. So he's just instantly online. See, I like this guy already. He just got instantly goes for online. And Assault Horizon, I kind of want to see what you need left from that. So let me see what else. We got Vietnam. Okay, so you have Vietnam also. So you're basically playing. Oh, okay. See, so you see August 31st. So he's actually doing on the online. I think. Yeah. Okay. So, all right. But you do have the PS3 one, the Secret Wars PS3 and Vietnam PS3. I don't think. Oh, Pacific Carriers both. Okay, I didn't know that. Okay, so great job on that. Alien Breed. Okay, so you have all Alien Breeds right there. That's good. I was thinking another game real quick, but sorry. Alien Isolation, great job. Aliens vs. Predator, though. Yes. Okay, yeah. So the game I was thinking was Alien Call Marines. He didn't have that one. So most likely, you didn't get both Alien games. You only have Call Marines. I mean, sorry, you have Isolation. Or Isolation, whatever the fuck you want to say. But Aliens vs. Predator, though, that's impressive right there. Great, great. Fantastic job, dude. Alone in the Dark. Anarchy Rush Hour. Oh, you have Angry. Okay, so you have Angry Birds Star Wars, but you don't want to get Trilogy. And I'm pretty sure Trilogy is way harder than Star Wars. But, okay, I see you with the Angry Birds. And Molly, too. You have the first one and the second one. Thank you. Another World. Apache Air Assault. Dude, you don't see anybody with that games like this. Like, you're an airplane guy. I like that. You don't see anyone playing those games. Army 2. Oh. Yo. Oh, no. Oh, my God, dude. Please tell me. Oh, I bet you this probably. I think there's true trophies you can't get in the game. And I definitely know what it is. But you have Devil's Cartel, though. So, Assassin's Creed. Let's see what you got from here. Okay, you have all Assassin's Creeds. Thank you. Somebody who actually finishes the series. Every single Assassin's Creed. I'm pretty sure there's maybe 3 more. I think there's Sesame Street China or something like that. Eventually he'll get them. Or but as of right now, he has every single Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. He had the pussy one and the badass one. Even what's it called? Revelation, the pussy one and the badass one. And he has to stack up he stacked Black Flag, Liberation. Oh, you don't have Liberation HD. I don't see that one. So there's okay, so you're missing some, but eventually I know I guarantee you're gonna get all the Assassin's Creed. But I like that though. That is really fucking amazing. Avatar, okay. Back to the Future, you got everything. Every Back to the Future. All right. That's great. That's so. Whoa. Hold on. Hold on. What is going on with this Batman Arkham Asylum? Why do you. What's going on with that? Come on. That's. Okay, so I see you with Origins. I see you with Origins, though. I know you're going for the boosting and you want the platinum. That's fine. But what is going on with Arkham Asylum? Like, come on, that's easy. I'm pretty sure it's easier than Origins. Like, what happened there, man? Like, come on, I know you can finish that. You haven't played since 2011. That's the thing. Like, what happened? Like, if it's one of those like save data corruptions and you have to start the whole thing over again, I mean that's understandable. But come on, you eventually got to go back to it, man. Like, damn. But anyways, okay, so we have Battle Los Angeles. I didn't expect you to get that, but all right. Battleborn, okay, DLC though. Uh-oh, I see you. Uh-oh, what's going on with this DLC too? I see you with the let me see, hold on. Okay, so this is the start of the DLC thing. So let me see, where's going where have Assault Horizon. Okay, I was gonna check that later. I'm sorry, what was I? That's a DLC. Okay, Battleborn. Okay, so you got the platinum, good, but you didn't get the DLC. But I guarantee, I 100% already know you're going to get the DLC. Battlefield 1. Okay, so I'm sorry. Okay, let me look at this Battlefield shit, because I'm kind of just staring at Battlefield 1, and that was it. So we got 1, 1943, 3, 4. You got Stackables, both 4s. Hardline. Oh, man, dude. If you got that 100%, that would be such a fucking amazing thing to see. Bad Company. I already know what you probably need. Well, there's probably. I can probably guess two trophies for that game. But you have everything. We have most likely all Battlefields done. If you just get Bad Company, that's good. That's it, dude. You have every single Battlefield completed. But that's amazing to see right there. Battleship, Bayonetta, okay. Bayonetta, alright. Ben 10 Galactic, oh, god damn it. I don't give a shit about Ben 10, but you got them though. That's good. Yes! Yeah, Bionic Commando. Yes, finally someone else with this platinum. I want to see more of that. Game's really fucking good. Fuck anybody who says the game sucks. I don't care. BioShock, you have 1, 2, and Infinite. Oh man, you don't have the PS4, but that's fine. Eventually you'll get them. But you did 100% you did 100% all of them though. Great job on BioShocks. Retribution. That's dedication right there. That is definitely dedication. And you got Blood Drive. 100% dedication right there. That is a fucking amazing. That is really amazing. Borderlands and 100%. You didn't get the Japanese one, but that's understandable. So yeah, okay, so you have pre-sequel, but you don't have the PS3 pre-sequel, so that's kind of weird. But yeah, Borderlands 2, obviously, you probably have Tales of Borderlands. Brave, Brothers, okay. Brutal Legend, Bulletstorm, okay. Oh, you know what? I think I know what's going on with Bulletstorm. I think I know why you're not getting the DLC for that. But Burnout Paradise, great job. Let's see what you have, Cabela's. Okay, so you have just the easiest ones. You have Adventure Camp, which is obviously everyone gets, and then Hunting Expedition. I mean, I don't know much about that. I don't give a shit about it, but I guess. So what you got in Call of Duty? You have Classic, Black Ops with no DLC, but you can still get it. Black Ops 3, you haven't done. Modern Warfare 2? What? Are you serious? What is going on with this? Come on, man. Okay, so Ghost is good. War of That War, okay. Finish the DLC. I want to check that too. That's basically it. Well, okay, that's good. I just don't understand Modern Warfare 2. That's like what? How you not finish that? I don't care. Fuck off. I know I have a lot of shit open. I gotta close them. But anyways, Car Dwarf, Blood, Blood. Okay, you don't have Gunslinger, and I think that's the only one. I think there's Gunslinger, and I think there's another one. You have the shitty cartel and Bound in Blood. I know Bound in Blood is free. I think server's still up, so I probably want to get to that too. That's good. So you have so the cars too. Oh, you have Captain America. My man. Even you're from Norway, but at least you got an American game. Hell yeah. Cartoon Network, good. Child of Light, okay. I see you with the visual novels. Oh, Kylo Chan's Meatballs, ew. Red, oh, you got Red Alert 3 though. I like that. Contrast, You didn't get the other ones. I know there's like more stackable ones. You have Crash Time 4 and 5. That's cool. Okay, hold on a second. So you have Crysis and Crysis 3. So Crysis 3, I know there's online bullshit. So I understand why you don't get Crysis 2 because of the online bullshit. But you have it on the list, so you have to get that game completed, please. But okay, but Great John 3 though. 3, I know that takes a lot of time to boosting. But Great John 3, 2, it's just I don't know what's going on with that. I know if you're scared of tooled up, I understand. But please get Crysis 2 done. Damnation, great job. Dante's Inferno. Oh, you probably need the trials. I'm not even gonna check, but you probably do need that. Okay, come on, Dark Void, you got the platinum, but not the DLC. All right, man, come on, Darksiders. Where's two at, man? Come on, get Darksiders two, man. But Great John, Darksiders, Atura, good. I don't know what Deity Dark. What the fuck is this? I don't know, but I'm about to get it now since you get it in a week. Shit, Daytona, great job. Finally, somebody with that. Dead Island, Riptide. Okay, so you have Riptide, but you don't have the first Dead Island. What's going on with that? I don't even know if you have Escape Dead Island, but that's kind of weird. Dead Nation, though. Okay, great job. You have all three of them. Dead or Alive 5 Ultimate. Oh, you're almost done with that. I don't know what I'm not really going to check, but try to get that finished, please. Dead Space. Thank you. Somebody has all Dead Space completed. Holy fucking shit. Damn, dude. It's been a while since I see this. God damn. Thank you. Great job on the Dead Space. Oh, I like that. Dead to Rights, you got that NDLC, you got Deep Black. Oh, you got Destiny. Let me see what I'm gonna see what else you need for that. The Tune, great job. Oh, you have Dirt 2, 3, and Showdowns. All you need is 4 and Rally, you're straight. Damn, dude, but I like that. You have Dirt 2 though. I'm jealous that you got Dirt 2, because I really wanted to get that. But great job on the dirts. Disorder 6. Oh, so you have all Dragon Age. Alright, cool. DreamWorks, Drive Club, yeah, 100% Drive Club bikes. Well, both Drive Club and Drive Club bikes. Driver of San Francisco, though. Yes. The Numis 15. Oh my god, dude. Hold on. You have Dying Light and DLC, alright. Dynasty Warriors, though? I did not know you were that dedicated. Holy fucking shit. That Dynasty Warriors, like, Six Empires is probably the fastest one you could possibly get. But seven and seven empires, that's a different story. I can understand why it took you 5 months to beat seven, because that's exactly how I felt. And Strike Force, I think Strike Force is easy. I think Strike Force is fast too. I can't remember, but okay, I see you with the Dynasty Warriors though. But are you that dedicated to getting all the Dynasty Warriors? That's the real that is the real question. But you have UFC, so okay, great job. So Earth Defense Force, I know this game is really, really grindy, but man, try to get these done. Insect Armageddon, I can understand why you don't have that. But please, if you're really into Earth Defense Force, try to get all of them completed, man. Eat Leg, great job. Okay, finally somebody with fucking Enslave. At least somebody has respect for an actual good game. Thank you. And you got the DLC, which I need to do. Oh my god, please. Thank you. Man, holy shit. Other one? Yeah, iPad and friend. Okay, dude. Alright, dude. iPad and friends. What the fuck? F1. Oh, you got the. Oh, I see you with the Vita one. You have the easiest one. Alright. Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas. What? You have one more trophy left? For Fallout New Vegas? Okay, I gotta see that. I gotta see what you need for that left. But great job on the Fallouts. Blood Cry. Wow. Far Cry. Blood Dragon. So let me see. We have Far Cry 3. See, you don't have 2, though. So that's weird. You don't have Far Cry 2. I guess you're that... I guess... I can't understand that, because that's... I feel the same way about that game. It's like... There is one trophy, like the 16-player thing, man. I don't know if I'm really, really want to get Far Cry 2 because of that trophy. Which, I can understand. You have all Far Cries except 2, which... It's like, I know what's going on with that. But Far Cry 4, though, you need to get that DLC completed. But that's cool, though. You got all the Far Cries. Farming Simulator, dude. I'm not gonna lie. I'm like that too. I'll get all Farming Simulators Platinum. And you only have 1 in 14, though. I don't know if you want to get 15. Oh, dude. I just realized you have Fight Night Champion. That's gonna fuck. Well, I gotta see what you need from that. And Fight Night Round 4, I. 100% guaranteed. I definitely know what you need for that too. With Fast and Furious, okay. Yeah, Final Horizon, all right. For Honor, okay. Fort Defense, I don't know what that is, but okay. I didn't know there was a sequel, but all right. I guess you got both of them. Yeah. Oh, you don't stack on Frogger Returns though. What's going on with that, man? Come on, man. Do you stack anything else? I can't remember because I haven't seen anything. Oh, you did stack Assassin's Creed. So what's going on with the Frog Returns, man? Why don't you stack those? Huh? G.I. Joe? Gauntlet? Oh, you got Gauntlet. Okay. Get Up and Dance. Oh, you have Get Up and Dance? I can't believe you actually do that. What? Okay, so you stack the God of Wars. You basically have all God of War. 3. You got both 3s. Oh, you got every single God of War. And you got GoldenEye 007. Damn, dude. That is amazing. Gran Turismo 5, oh, I have to check that. I have to check what you need for that. Grand Theft Auto 4, okay, so yeah, she did that. You have 5, so you don't have the classics, the PS2 PS2 classics, which I don't know. I guess it's understandable because you probably going for the DLC right now. So that's not that bad though. You have to go. Okay, stop. Get out of here. Gravity Rush, okay, I see with that. It's, hopefully you get the remastered one and Gravity Rush 2. Green Lantern, don't give a shit about that. Heavy 2, don't give a shit. Hardware Arrivals, I'm pretty sure, it takes you 2 days? Is it that fast? I thought it was like one of those games where it takes a while to platinum. I didn't know that. Damn. So you have Heavy Fire Afghanistan, but you don't have, I don't know, oh, you probably don't have the Japanese one. That's probably the only one you need for that. But yeah, you got both Shattersphere and Gaston. Great job. You got both Heavy Rains. That's what I want to see. Great job on the Heavy Rains. Helldivers. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. History. No, you have all Hitmans. That's really good. No. You don't have Hitman Go. That's the only thing you're missing for this. But you're missing just one more. That's fine. Ice Age, no. Don't give a shit about that. Okay, so you have Birds of Prey. See? So you're really into fucking airplane games. That's really amazing, dude. I see with the air conflict, so that's cool. So you have all Infamous. Alright, cool, man. That's amazing, dude. Iron Man 2. I mean, cool. I don't care. Jack and Daxter. Oh no, I see Bloodstone. No. Oh, you fucked your list up. But I do see with the Jack and Daxter though. If you get the PS4, that'll be really impressive. But great job on Jack and Daxter. But Bloodstone, no. Man, you make me want to cry seeing that, man. Oh no. But Jurassic Park, great job. Jurassic the Haunted, you have Just Cause 2, good. You just need the third one. I just did Robo. Just earlier I did Robo. He did Just Cause 3. Should try to get that. I see you with Dog Days. That's amazing right there. That's dedication right there. Because I fucking never wanted to play that game. And I played a demo. Fuck that. That's amazing right there. Great job. Kick-Ass 2. Okay, so you have Kick-Ass 2, but you don't have the first one. That's kind of weird. But Killing Floor, great job. Oh, you got all kill zones. Yes. My man with the kill zones, man. First, second, third, multiplayer, Shadowfall, and Intercept. Oh my god. That's amazing right there. Great job on the kill zones. Got all the kill zone series finished. Good, good. Hopefully you have Horizon if you have that. Underground, good. Oh, so you have the oh, so you want to get the easy Kung Fu Panda, but you don't want to get the hard one, huh? Huh? You want to get all these kids games, huh? No, don't do this to me, man. But you got LA Noire though, great job. What is up with people not completing Guardian of the Light? This is, you're like the second person today that I'm reviewing doing that. What, like, I know I don't have 100%, but I have a reason for it. Like, what? I'm pretty sure the game's easy. Last Rebellion, great job. Oh, you got the fucking owl game. Are you serious? You really play that game? Oh my god, dude, I hate that. That game is such fucking garbage. It's like, oh my god, dude, fuck that game. But great job on that though. Legends of War. Oh, you don't have to all the stacks. You only have to two, bo only two of them. All right. So let's see what you got on Lego. You have both Lord of the Rings. Like, oh my, you have the one game I care about. You didn't finish the Vita. You need one more trophy for that? What? Come on, man. But you have Lego and Indiana Jones too. Okay, so basically, here's what I care about the Legos. I don't know if I have this. I probably bought it, but I care about this. I care about Marvel superheroes. I care about DC superheroes. I don't care about Lord of the Rings. Pirates of the Caribbean, don't give a shit. I'm pretty sure I have this. I don't know. But you don't have all the Legos. That's all that matters. But you didn't even fucking do superheroes in the Vita. Come on, man. Finish that. Life is Strange. Oh, you got the stackable ones. Okay, cool. Great job. Lingering Shadows, Machine, whatever the fuck it says. Madagascar, Mafia 2, and you got the DLC. Oh my god, dude. No. Now I see why you can't 100% it. Damn. Now I see why your completion rate is never gonna be 100%. Oh. Damn, that sucks. That sucks ass, dude. Oh my god. You got Mangus, Majin, Mans vs. Wild. Oh, you got Marvel Superhero. Okay. Oh, you got all Mass Effects. Yes, thank you. That's what I wanted to see, man. Great job on those. Max Payne 3. I'm pretty sure you just probably need the online, but I'll check on that. Medal of. Oh, you got all Medal of Honors. I like that. Yes, thank you. Great job on that, man. Great job. Medieval Defenders. Mega. Oh, you got Mega Man. Alien Crisis. Oh, you got Mercenaries 2? Damn, dude. Oh, you have Metal Gear Solid. You have the stackable Metal Gear Solid. Dude, you have Metal Gear Solid 2. You're the second person that has Metal Gear Solid 2. Not the Vita one. The Vita one's easy as shit. The PS3 one. That's a big deal. That's a big deal. Fantastic job on that. Ground Zeroes. And you got Peace Walker. Oh, so you got Ground Zeroes and Peace Walker. Okay. So you don't have 5, 4. And I think that's basically it. That's probably all you're missing. You have Mercenary Kings. I see that though. Great job. So, Metro Last. Okay, so. I don't understand. You have Last Light, both platinum, but what about the first one? And I can't wait for the third one, the new one that's coming out. But what's going on with the first one? How come you're not getting that one? Minecraft, great job. You got the stacks and story mode. All right, cool. I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure if there's a Vita one for this, but whatever. Oh, you got Mini Ninjas. God damn it, dude. Mirror's Edge. Okay, so you haven't get that completed. MotoGP. See, at the Vita MotoGP? What the fuck? It's random as shit. Murder So Suspect. All right. NASCAR. Oh, come on, man. No, you get the easy NASCAR at least, but you don't want to get the other ones. Oh, why you being a pussy, man? Come on, get inside. No, inside line's a big deal. Probably get 2011 the game. That's the one I'll get. That's the one I got all the online for. Shit, get that one. Or shit, man, try to get the NASCAR series complete, man. Do that for me. Not just go for an unleash and then bullshit. Come on. NCIS, fuck that game. Need for Speed, Most Wanted, Rivals of Shift. Okay, so that's the only ones you have. And you have the DLC for Most Wanted, dude. I like that. That's cool. See, Rivals of Shift, so let me see if you have Shift 2. Hopefully you do have that. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if it's Shift 2 here or Need for Speed Shift 2. On this website, I know on the when I look at the trophies on the PS3, it's like it was like different. So Never Alone, New Paint Part. Oh, you got Nier. What you doing, Ninja Boy? Boy, what you doing in Ninja Gun? Get out of here with that. But you got Nier Platinum though. I like that though. I like that. Man, there's a lot of games I gotta check for you since you have so many fucking games. Nun Attack, Once Upon a Light. Okay, that's 19 hours. Looks like it's easy as shit. Oh no, that's another game he's gonna do. No, I'm not sure. This is, I can't. I don't know if this is the online one, but holy shit, dude. You look like you recently played it. I don't know if this is the online one or the other one. I can't remember, man. See, there's too many games. Too many games to know. Outlast, which I gotta see what you need from this. It's probably the DLC. Overlord. Oh, you got Overlord too, though. Nice. Great job on that. So that's the only Pac-Man you got. All right. So you got. Stop that. So you got Payday 2. Oh, so you got all Paydays. Dude, gee, what the fuck? I didn't know Payday 2 has fuck little DLC. Holy shit. But dude, oh my god. I can see why you don't even go for the DLC right now. Shit, dude. But you got all Paydays on, so that's really fantastic. Great job on that. Pictionary, good. Plants vs. Zombies meter, okay. And you have Garden Warfare. Oh, you have all Garden War. You have all Plants vs. Zombies, most likely. Except the 100% one. That's the only thing you don't have. But that's good, though. I like that. Placing All Stars. You have all Prince of Persia. That's good. That's good. Oh, yes. My man with the prototypes. You have all four prototypes. Yes. That's what I want to see, man. That's what I want to fucking see. Holy shit, dude. Thank you. Oh, you got Quantum Theory. Yo, this guy is Quantum Theory. Thank you. Somebody who puts effort on games. Holy shit. Thank you. Yo, JGM, you got a fucking challenge. You have a fucking challenge. I'm sorry, man. Ben, you have a fucking challenge. Even though your list is better than his, this guy right now, but I mean, your list is, I say, more perfect than this guy, but holy shit, dude. Damn. This guy has Quantum Theory. That means a lot. That means a lot to me. Especially me. Like, holy shit. That's dedication right there, man. Rage. Great job on Rage. Rango. Ratchet and Clank. You have all Ratchet and Clanks, dude. This guy is 100% dedicated. I fucking love this guy already, man. Ratchet and Clanks. Oh my god. Okay, so Rayman. Hold on a second. All right. So, what is going on with Origins in 3? Come on, man. I understand you're like a busy man with the online stuff, but like, sneak in those offline stuff. I know you have time to do offline. See, looking at this, you have no life, so you better. Don't say you have a life right now, because when looking at this list, you better fucking get those damn games done. Holy shit. But that's good, though. You have Legends, though. Great job. Real Boxing. See, I didn't expect you to get that. Like, what the fuck? See, but you have Red Faction Guerrilla. Okay, hold on. That's impressive as fuck. Red Faction Guerrilla, but you don't have Armageddon. That's easier. What? What? Come on, man. What the hell? Oh my god. But Red Dead Redemption, though, great job. 100%. And Guerrilla. Guerrilla's really, really impressive, though. Let's see what you got on Resident Evils. My man has every single Resident Evil game. No. Wait. He's missing Zero. I think that's the only one missing. Yep, he's missing Zero. Okay, yes, so I see you with the Resistance 2. I'll go to that in a minute, though. But he has no Zeros. He has no. Okay, no Zeros. Why? No Resident Evil Zero. Unless that's. What is that? Is that the first one? It's like. I'm like looking far away from the TV, so I can't even see that well. But like. I think that's the only one he's missing. You're just missing that one fucking game. But you have everything else. Oh no, you don't have Resident Evil 6. You don't have the stack. You don't have the PS4 one. But you have everything else but PS4, Resident Evil 6, and Zero. I think Zero, you can basically stack them. I don't know if you can, but does Zero ever come out on PS3? I don't know. I don't know, man. But I see you with the Resident Evil. You even have Raccoon City DLC. That's something right there. That is something right there. But great job on that. Great job. I didn't even know Revelation 2 had Vita, dude. What the fuck? See, I didn't know that. Now I have to get it. God damn it. Fucking Resistance, though. You have all Resistance done. Great job. Rezogun. My god. Great job. Ride. Oh, you have Ride? Okay. Rise of the Guardians. Oh yeah, Rogue Warriors. Oh, Savage Moon. Yes, Savage Moon, 100%. Damn, dude. Yeah, Section 8. Oh my God. Yeah, Sega Mega Drive Collection. Okay, at least you got that platinum. Damn, dude. Unlike Robo. Shrek Forever After. Okay. Oh man, I don't know what you need for this. I want to check that real quick. Oh, you got Singularity. Yes. Thank you, someone else with this game. Thank you, man. At least the game. Like seriously, that game is so underrated. That game is so underrated. The only thing you piss you off is online. That's it. But that game, I love that game, dude. Sleeping Dogs. Oh man, you got both. You have all Sly Coopers. That's amazing right there. Wait, no, hold on, Vita. Oh no, you're missing one more. No, yeah, you're missing one more. What the fuck? Why are you always missing one game? What is wrong with you missing that one game? Stop doing that. Are you doing this to me? Are you doing this because I'm reviewing you, or you're just waiting? Huh? God, man. Oh man, look at these Sonics right now. Look at this. You have Sonic 1. Okay, so you have Sonic 1 and 2 and Sonic Fighter. That's fine. But why not? Come on, man. Play the other Sonics, man. At least you got two. Two takes actual effort because you gotta boost that shit. But oh, dude, you have Sniper. Okay, so I see you as a Sniper. Ugh. Sniper Ghost Warrior 1 and 2. I see you with that. That's amazing right there. Yeah, and you have Snipers Invisible, Silent, and Deadly. Now, for that game, I know it's a big deal with the glitch trophies. I'm not sure if that's still a thing. But that's amazing right there. So great job on the snipers games. But you only have Elite V2. Hopefully you get 3 and 4. Eventually you'll probably get those. See, you didn't even get the stackable for sound shapes. And there's like, what, 6 of them? But you only get 3 and that's it? Like, what is that? That's kind of weird, but it's whatever, dude. At least you got sound shapes. Spare parts, great job. Spec Ops: The Line. Oh, so okay, so you got Sponge. I think you're the only person. You're probably the first person that actually has SpongeBob Platinum that I review. I don't know, but holy shit, dude! At least if you get SpongeBob Hero Pants, that'd be amazing, dude. But yeah, Spy Hunter, great job. Battlefront, okay. So you just finished. You need to finish the DLC for that. Oh, you got okay. So you have Force Unleashed and yep, one and two. That's good though. I mean, I don't care much about Star Wars. I mean, Battlefront's the only thing I care about. Maybe the 100% games because I bought those. But you got some Star Wars completed. That's good. That's good. Warhawk. I mean, it's Warhawk. Starhawk. Great job. Start the party. I mean, obviously that's easy as shit. Oh, you got Stormrise. What? That's fucking impressive right there. No, you don't see anybody with that game. Damn. You got Super Hang On. Supremacy. I mean, I guess. Oh yeah, Syndicate. You haven't finished that. What? You didn't finish Tales of the Borderlands? What the fuck? What? The fuck? Are you kidding me right now? Let me go back. Let me see. Let me check on Borderlands real quick. You didn't finish the Japanese. You didn't get the Japanese Borderlands. But for some reason, you couldn't even get Tales of the Borderlands and stack it. Okay, so you didn't get the PS3 pre-sequel. Man, your list. What is this, man? You get some impressive shit, and then you get some confusing shit. Like what is that? Okay, where am I? Okay. Okay, so Tales of Borderlands, you didn't get that. So okay, so you got Tank Battles 100%. So that's good right there. That is amazing right there. Tearaway. So you got the Vita and PS4. Oh yeah, Tekken Revolution also. Okay, so I see you trying to go for the online trophies before they shut down. Okay, so you got in October. And Tearaway. Great job on the Tearaways. Of course, you gotta be a faggot and be one of those people, but that's fine. Not Tearaway. I'm talking about the other game. You guys probably know. If you guys want to think it's Tearaway, go ahead. But it's not because I have it. So, Tales of Grad, great job. Oh, you got Tintin. Damn, dude. Spider-Man. Oh my God, yo. Hold on a second. What? This guy has Chronicles of Riddick. No, I don't see anybody with this platinum. This motherfucker actually did it. That's right there is fucking dedication. Holy shit, dude. Yo, I don't know, man. If I compare, Like, this guy is like equivalent to JGM's Modern Nation Racer. That's how dedicated this is. That's how dedicated that game is. Like, holy shit, dude. Damn. Curse Crusade. Don't give a shit about that. It's like, I'm zoning out again. I'm sorry. Spider-Man. Okay, so we got Spider-Man. So you didn't get the. So you only got. Hold on. That's the only Spider-Mans you have? You know, any other Spider-Mans, but Amazing Spider. So you basically got the movie Spider-Mans. You just got the movie games, the shitty ones. All right. Oh, Darkness 2. So you got Skyrim and DLC. The Fall. Okay, Godfather 2. Oh, you got both Last of Us. Okay. All right, you got both of them in the DLC. All right, man. I like that. I like that. Oh, no. Dude. You need to stop killing yourself, man. You like you just stepped on the bear trap and you cannot even let go of it. Oh my God, dude. Come on. No. Oh my God. I gotta check that. But the park, damn, 41 minutes on the park, yo. Okay, if it's that, oh no, oops, oops. But yo, 41 minutes on the park, that's what, like, if it's that fast, I'm about 100% that shit. Sorry, since I clicked the damn Madagascar game by accident, I had to fucking scroll all the way back down. Come on. Okay. So, we got Lord of the Conquest. You fucked yourself over on that. Raven, great job. Saboteur. Oh, you got Sims 3. What the fuck? All right. Sims 1. Oh, Smurfs 2. Oh, damn. I actually got that DM too. I really want to play that. But great job on Smurfs 2. Sherlock Holmes, great job. Oh, you don't have all Walking Deads. You don't have the PS4 Walking Dead. PS4 Season 2. This is weird because you stack, but then you just don't overstack. Like, you don't even like try to finish everything. So you have the Wolf Among Us stacks. You have the Warriors, which I don't see nowadays. I don't see anyone with the Warriors. That's good though. Great job on that. Thief, great job. You see, you don't. Yes. What the robot at the PS3 to PS4? I can't remember. Thomas Was Alone. Oh, you got M-War Platinum. Nice. That's amazing right there. You have Hawks 1 and 2 Platinum. That's amazing. You have all fucking Splinter Cells. No, are you missing one game? No, that's everything. No, that's everything, right? Blacklist, the trilogy. I'm pretty sure there's one more game he's missing. Is it Conviction? No, that's Xbox. I think that's all. That's Assassin's Creed. Splinter. I think that's all Splinter Cells. I can't remember. I don't know. I'm gonna have to check them in eventually. I'll eventually check them, but yeah, Rainbow Six Siege. All right, cool. Great job on that. I think there's some. You don't have the Division. That's the one thing I don't see you have. And what was the other one? And more. What else? I think that's it. This is probably the only thing he's missing. So Tomb Raiders. Okay, so let me see this Tomb Raider real quick. You have PS3, PS4, Legend Underworld. What's the other one he's missing? Oh, Anniversary. You don't even have Anniversary. Guardian of Light. Lara Croft Go. You don't have Hitman. Yeah, that's right. I said that already. You don't have Lara Croft Go. This, yeah, you're missing some. There's some Tomb Raider stuff you're missing. But, okay, so I see you're trying to, like, I see what you're doing right now. Like, most of the games you're not completing. Like, that Batman I saw earlier. Okay, I see what's going on. I see what's going on with your list. Or what you're doing right now. Total Recall, okay. Oh yeah, Tour de France. Damn, dude, I didn't expect someone with that platinum, but great job. That's amazing. You have Toy Story Mania, but you don't have Toy Story 3. The fuck? But for Transformers, you have the shitty movie ones. Who cares? I mean, Revenge of the Fallen, you got the DLC, but that's amazing. Great. Oh my man, with the trines, you got all the trines, yo. But here's one thing I see what you did. That's a big no-no. That is a big no-no. You went for two and then the first one. That's a big no-no. You don't go for the easy one and then you go for the game. The first one. But you got all the tries though. Great job though. You get applause. You get that for me. You get that for me, man. You get that from me. And the Quantitary, that's special. That's special too. Tron Revolution, great job. Oh, you got Truck Racer, all right. Oh, you have UFC, so you're a fighting guy. You like to play fighting games. Okay, that's cool. Let me see if you have any WWE, if you're into that. But I see with the new UFCs, great job on that. Uncharted 2, oh man. Well, Uncharted 2, why I say that? So you have Golden Abyss. Okay, so basically you have all PS3s. You're just not doing the DLC on 2 and 3, which is understandable. 2 is not that bad. 3 is understandable. 2 you can get it completed because that's not that bad. 3 is... it's a different story. But try to get those DLCs for Uncharted, man. But Under Defeat, great job. Under Siege, alright. Oh, you got the shitty... You even got the rip-off Uncharted game. God damn it, dude. But great job on that, though. On the Chemical, great job. Until Dawn, alright. Valiant Hearts. Oh, you got Virtual Fighter 2 and Virtual Fighter 5. Oh yeah, Warriors Legend. Oh, okay. I see with the Warhawk. You still need to finish that. But I see with Warriors Legend of Troy. Great job on that. That's a rare right there. You don't see anybody with that. Virtual's Last Reward, great job. Watch Dogs, alright, you get DLC too, alright. Welcome Park, you got Winter Stars? Man, you have I swear, I'll be buying the most unusual games and you have them. Like, what? Wolfenstein, so you have all Wolfenstein, you didn't get the stacks, but you have all Wolfensteins though. That's good. You get an applause for that. Wonder Book, you have Book of Spells and Nightcrawler, okay, but you don't have Dinosaur. That's the only thing you're missing with that. Worms, oh, okay, so you have Worms, Battlegrounds, and Revolution. Oh yeah, Revolution Extreme. Oh, that's effort. That's actual effort. I'm not sure if that's online. I'm not really gonna bother checking, but I think that's a big deal. So great job on that. Worms under Battlegrounds. That's good. You got the first one too. That's good. I'm surprised you don't have Worms too, though. I don't know what's going on with that, but it's whatever. Oh, I see with WWE. All right, I'll check that in a minute. I don't want to spoil myself. I'll look at that. WRC 3. So you have all the stackable ones. I think you're missing the original one. I think you're probably missing one more. I'm pretty sure it's two or one more WRC. But you have all of them though. That's good. Great job on that. Great job, Wrecked. Great job. So WWE. Let's see what you have. 2K14. Okay, so you have 11. So you actually put effort on this. 2K14. All right, so you put effort on this. You didn't just get the easy one. You at least put some effort on it. All right, that's cool. X-Men Origins. Oh, that's the end. All right, so X-Men Origins Wolverine. All right, great job. X-Men Destiny. Great job. So you got both of them. You don't have the 100% their arcade X-Men. I think that's the one that's difficult to get. Zombie Apocalypse though. Great job. And you got both Zone Enders. So I like that. At least you got the Zone Enders. I guess you're not a Metal Gear Solid fan. Oh yeah, you did. You do. Why did I say that? You have two. I love how I said that. And you have two. Wow. Anyways, all right. So I'm gonna check the milestones. So your first trophy was Need for Speed Shift. Oh, so you don't have Shift 2. I just realized that. Okay. So your first platinum was X-Men or what? That's your first platinum. Damn, dude. So you're a fucking OG fucking trophy on. Assassin's Creed 2, Dirt 2, 100 Trophy, 10 Platinums. Oh, your 10 Platinums down to Bro. That's cool. Your Elite Trophies, Dragon Age. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Why you gotta make... Did you even complete that? I think you did. Did you? Because I just did Robo, and I don't think he did it. So... Burnout Paradise. Ill. True Pretension. Your true potential, okay. 30 Platinum from your Underworld. You know what? Have you met my friend Tommy Gunn? At least you have your Tommy name in there. So that's cool. Borderline Defender, your 40 Platinum, alright. God damn it, dude. Platinum 50 Platinum, Dead to Rise. 7 Platinum, Battlefield 3. 100 Platinum Tomb Raider. Okay, you're 100 Platinum Tomb Raider Legend. Okay, that's cool. 125th Platinum is Borderlands 2. Heavy fire is 150. Oh, that's cool. Okay, Marvel Hero, 175, 200 platinum. Your 200 platinum is Dead Space 3. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. 225th is Resogun. Oh, so 250 if it's GTA 4. That's cool. I see you trying to be like unique with your milestones. At least I think that's what you're doing. Oh, see, like Aliens and Predator, 300 right there. That's cool right there. Your fastest platinum is Gemini. Oh, I was like, 1 year? It takes you a year? And I realized it's right here. Duh. Damn, is it that fast? Like, what the fuck? Your 350 platinum is Payday the Heist. Oh, you fucking 2000 lunatic. God damn it, dude. I didn't know that was a thing. Your 400 platinum is Metal Gear Solid 2? Damn, dude. That's extremely solid. It's like, your latest platinum is Born on this pre-sequel. Oh, so you just finished... Okay, so I see why you just did Borderlands. Okay. Wait, what is this? Yeah. Oh, yeah. See, okay, so you see, so like, I don't remember all this stuff. This video is long as shit. I can say that right now. So Ace Combat, what do you need? I don't know much about that. It's probably offline. In an assault chain. It's probably offline stuff. Yeah, probably offline stuff. I don't know much about that. Army of Two. Is it the mask thing? No, it's not. What? Oh, it is. Wait. I'm pretty sure you can still get this. I'm not sure if you can still get it. I don't know, man. I don't know. That's for you to decide. Bad Fat Company. Let me see what you need here. Oh, the awards and the kills. Okay. Yes. Basically, if you get your awards, you're basically set. And so, Boris Storm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep. You didn't get... Some of these DLC have online, and you can't even get anymore. So, that's understandable why you can't get the DLC for that. Damn, dude. That sucks. Mom for Two. What do you need for this? That... What? Come on. Oh, my God, dude. Please. Can somebody co-op this guy, please? Can somebody help him with Modern Warfare 2, please? Like, do what works for him, please, so he doesn't have to bitch? Like, goddamn, dude. Come on, get that completed. What is this, man? Okay, World at War, what do you need here? Easy. Easy. Oh, that's... You can do that by yourself. Easy. Easy. Activate fly chat. I'm pretty sure you need people for that. No, I don't know. No. I know that. I know what that is. Use teleport 8 times, easy. Survive, easy. Actually, revive to round 12 while buying the same. Actually, no, that might be difficult. You may need people for that. I think you might need people for that only because you have to run back and forth. Oh, that's not that bad if you know what the fuck you're doing. Destiny, what do you need for this? Are you fucking... What? What? Are you kidding me right now? You didn't fucking do Titan? Is this Titan, right? I can't remember. Sunbreaker. You didn't do Titan? Are you fucking serious right now? That's the only DLC you need. Oh, okay. And Heroic. Okay, that's it. Hey, man. You trying to do Destiny, man. You trying to do this. Let me know, because I need that shit. 100%. Shit. Oh, I might just spoil... I might just do it ahead of time. I don't know. Fuck it. What's this, Fallout? Oh, Fallout New Vegas. What do you need for... Oh, you need one more trophy. I don't know what it is, but let's see what it is. Complete any 3-gun or arsenal. Okay, I don't know what that is. I don't know if that's a big deal or not. Fight Night. What's this, Fight Night Round 4? Let me see. I'm gonna guarantee you probably need the belts. What is this, Fight Night Round 4, right? Oh, this is Champion. I'm sorry. This is not 4. I didn't realize what that is. Complete every fight. There are three trophies you can't get. I didn't know there's DLC for this. What the fuck? What are the trophies again? There are three trophies you can't get. I'm not sure if that's... I don't know, dude. Damn. I don't know. I'll let you guys decide. I don't care. Okay, this is probably the belts. Yup. The belts. You're fucked. No way you're gonna get filmed now. Gran Turismo 5, what do you need here? Are you set for platinum? First of all, are you set for platinum? Where is it? No. I can't tell. Where is it? Oh yeah, he got it. Oh yeah, he can basically plat it. Oh yeah, he's good. James Bond. This is James Bond. Okay, what do you need here? Oh, this. Oh my god, dude. You know, if the online wasn't that much of a, if the online wasn't that fucking bad right now, like technically you could still plat the game as long as you make a new account and get on it and just boost all day. If you get on it now while you have stats on that account, if you play it now, so if you have stats on that game right now and you try to go back to play it, you're not going to go back in. The only way to go back in is to make a new account and play from there. And that's it. And right now, he's fucked. He cannot even do it anymore. And I'm fucked too because I can't do that either. But damn, dude, that sucks. But you do have GoldenEye and 007, which is good. And Quantum of Solace. That's really good. So what do you need here? Okay, so hard mode, New York Minute. Oh, so basically the hard trophies. That's all you need. Unlockable weapons. Oh, you haven't finished online. You still need to finish online. That's probably online. I don't know what that is. Complete challenge mode or Fortnite multiplayer challenge mode. What the fuck? Oh, this is probably online bullshit. All right. Ninja Gaiden, let me see what you need. Beat hard mode. Oh, kill enemies. Oh, man. Well, you're fucked. You could probably twirl anyways, unless you actually put in effort. Hey, good luck, man. Shit. Operation Flashpoint, Fine Fly. Yeah, I don't know if that's online. Oh, hardcore difficulty. Oh, you basically set for this. Outlast DLC most likely. Okay. Reach zone 100. 50. Oh, so 50. So I guess online and this DLC. Oh my god, level 70. Shit, I didn't even realize that. Okay. And then Lord of the Rings Conquest, I guarantee. Yep. Kill 25 players. You're basically fucked, dude. No online for you. All right, so that's it. And now for the final results. So please get Batman Arkham Asylum, Marvel for 2, Lara Croft and the Guardian of Light, and Outlast finished at least. The other games are understandable in a way where I guarantee you'll get them done. But there's nothing much to say other than you know what the fuck you're doing and keep at it. But you already know you are a 10 out of 10.
Best Hunter ever!
So what do you guys think? Can he reach top 100 in the world, or does he need a fuckload of visual novels to get there? Who knows? But be sure to join my Discord chat for more updates and chillax with other trophy hunters and I, as you are listening to the best Norway country.